Now, the driver charged in a deadly Thanksgiving morning crash allegedly had methamphetamine and fentanyl in his system. That crash happened at Southeast 8th Street and Emma Avenue. An officer tried to pull over Sean Bowersock on suspicion of having fraudulent license plates. Police say he then crashed his car. 66-year-old Connie Allison died. And the police have filed an additional charge of homicide by vehicle, OWI. At this hour, Bowersock remains in Polk County Jail.